go there.
Why?
I was speaking to somebody else.
Oh.
Hello there. This is your old pal Grover. And I find myself in this grocery store waiting in line to pay. What an excellent and coincidental opportunity to speak to you today about first and last. Now, notice, if you will, the little boy there. See the little boy? He is first in line. And I, Furry Grover, am last in line. But as the line moves forward, somebody will probably get behind me, and they then will be last in line, and I will move toward the front of the line. See?
Excuse me?
Hmm?
Excuse me?
Hmm?
Oh, sir, I have just this little can of tuna here for my poor starving cat, and I'm in a hurry. Would you be so kind as to let me go in front of you?
Oh, the poor starving little kitty.
Yes.
Of course, madam, you can go in front of me.
Thank you.
Oh.
Thank you.
Poor starving little kitty. I find nothing much has changed. I am still last in line. And the lady now there with the two little ponytails and the earrings, she is first in line. And I am last in line. Oh, well. At least the little kitty will be not hungry anymore.
Excuse me, sir, but I have this jar of pickles here, and I've got a bunch of friends coming over to my house for a pickle party. And what's a pickle party without pickles, right? So I was wondering if I could get in line in front of you.
Well, I would not want you late for your pickle party. Yes, sir, you can go in front of me.
Oh, thank you.
Certainly, I understand that.
And this is my friend. He's with me. I'm sure you won't mind if he gets in line in front of me. Come on, Lloyd.
Oh, okay.
Lloyd?
Thanks.
He's the guy with the franks and the buns and the soda that goes with the pickles.
You know, it is very nice and all giving your place in line to somebody who has a starving kitty cat and maybe to somebody maybe who is late for a pickle party. But if you keep on doing that, you will never be first. You will always be last. And you will wind up being in the supermarket waiting in line to pay for the rest of your life! Excuse me. Look. See? I'm not last anymore. Now, because I waited so long.
Sorry, this register is closed. Next register over there, please. Thank you.
Here I am in line again. And it seems as though that gentleman with the black mustache, he is first in line, and I find that Grover, once again, is last in line. I think I will go to that pickle party. Oh, Lloyd!